This girl, who might I add is a literal minor, is being forced to actively avoid discussing her disliking of Dream by some anonymous Dream stan who has her personal information. Does nobody see how fucked up this is? He is constantly discouraging this shit.